The Kala Ghoda Arts Festival, organized by Times of India, kick-started Sunday with actress Shabana Azmi reading out Rabindranath Tagore's poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear. The evening later had singer Usha Uthup sing for the audience. The 9-day festival is being held in the Kala Ghoda area of South Mumbai. The festival that started in 1999 sees participation from people from across the globe. The festival is a kaleidoscope of music, dance, theatre, literature, street stalls, films, workshops for adults and children, visual arts and heritage walks. IANS report.